floor and flew.
It'd be nice to be able to walk down the street knowing you can take
I get by, Peter.
Yes. All right. I'm not going to argue with him.
In the emotional attitude of fighting, the main thing we do there is to go animal over an opponent.
Lawrence Lee even teaches it to blind people to heighten their perception.
My name is Lawrence Lee. This is what we call an iron palm training course. Now, the purpose of this exercise is to toughen up your body.
Wait.
You want to see that again?
Hey.
Simple one.
All they see is something charging in the window.
How can your attacks be successful? We must have the plan first, just as all business people have to have business plan, game plan for sports people and the rest, okay? This is a plan for martial arts, you know, combatants.
Here's what to do, Chinese style. Lawrence generally moves like lightning. Here he deliberately slows down his techniques for the benefit of the cameras. The Queensbury rules nominate certain parts of the body as the target and outlaws the use of the feet. Chinese boxing acknowledges no such restrictions.
As if you're elbowing a dwarf, but do you come to do it?
They might look hunky and...
Oh, he's hot! He's so hot!
Imagine if it was done the correct way and delivered good, with strong structure at the end of it. Fantastic. Drills right through.